It's a Wizzleteats kind of season. It's a special holiday. The night air smells of sausage and rancid curds and whey. The pickled chicken livers are all laid out with care, in hopes that old St. Wizzleteats will rub them in his hair. He comes a-hurling in his souped-up sausage cart, with a great big bag of pre-chewed gum and a hubcap for his heart. It's a Wizzleteats kind of morning, and we jump out of our beds. Then we tumble down the staircase, landing on our heads. Oh, we wolf down meat byproducts and choke down pre-chewed gum. Good old stinky Wizzleteats, he always leaves us some. His suit is made of donkey hide and it smells like stinky feet. And that is how he got the name of good old stinky Wizzleteats. Down the staircase, landing on our heads. We wolf down meat byproducts and choke down pre-chewed gum. Good old stinky Wizzleteats, he always leaves us some. There goes old Stinky now in his hot rod knockwurst sled, with a twinkle in his bloodshot eye and a pork chop on his head.